Hi everyone, I am Kavin Raga from 6A and Ritvik from 6A. We are going to present a podcast about Amul, the taste of India. Introduction. Amul stands for Anand Milk Union Limited. It is incorporated in December 1946. It is Indian Dairy Cooperative based at Anand in the state of Gujarat. It is derived from Sanskrit word amulya, which means invaluable. Amul spread white revolution in India. It made the country the world's largest producer of milk and milk products. It is brand managed by Gujarat Cooperative Milk Marketing Federation Limited. Amul has various products. Some of them are Amul butter, Amul powder, Amul ghee, Amul spray, Amul cheese, Amul chocolate. Amul products can be classified into two types, dairy and non-dairy products. Some of the dairy products are fresh milk drinks and desserts, bread spreads, and cheese products. Some of the non-dairy products are vegetable oils, snacks, and instant food. Amul's business model. Every day, Amul collects 7 million liters of milk from 2.6 million farmers, converts the milk into branded, packed products and delivers goods to over 5 million retail outlets in the country. Its supply chain is one of the most complicated in the world. SWOT analysis. Its strengths are: it has a strong network of over 3 million milk products. India's largest food brand, trusted for its quality. Responsible for white revolution in India. Some of the weaknesses are lack of capital invested as compared to other companies. Improper distribution channel in India. Opportunities. There is a lot of potential for growth and development as huge population stay in rural market where other companies are not targeting. Some of the major threats is from other companies who hold the majority share of consumers in India, like Cadbury's and Nestle. Amul has a lot of successful advertising and marketing campaigns. Thank you for watching our podcast completely. Hope you like it.